Hello and welcome back. Today we're gonna start playing Let's Play series on the front in solo server. So let's create a new world. Let's rename it so we know which one is it. Just let's play. In the settings I'm not gonna change much. Just few things. Protection. Damage of let's say decay, no. Want a red cooldown, yeah, we'll leave it at one. Leave all these ones as they are. But I want to change these ones. Multiplier, change it to 3. Then next one is oil to 2 and mine to 2. And yeah, all else. Gonna leave the same. So let's start playing. And of course, need to create a new character. I'm just gonna leave the basic one. And let's start. So let's choose the starting zone. I think I'm gonna go with this one. I like this one the most for the starting. How good the source at start. That's water, so we can catch fishes for food and things. And here we go. Where is that? Yeah, I really like this location because literally feel the best place to start. You got easy resources like rocks, wood, craft the starting tools. So let's gather some. Yeah, that's literally loads of rocks on the floor here. Seems it's not coming up, or no, I think it's morning. Let's see, yeah, can craft. Stone axe, stone pickaxe. And let's start with chopping down some trees. That's only 23 wood. I think I'm gonna build my starting house here as well, but then later on I want to move to H10 around this place. There's really big flat area here. You can build like 144 by 144 foundations. Yeah, literally like here, and then you have one mine here, one mine here. But to get there we need to get through the checkpoint. So yep, for now, starting base can be here. Good location, good resources and everything. So we can be next level, that's nice. I got the basic resource for now. And here we go, level 2. Let's see, did we unlock something? Not yet, we need level 4. Let's see for structures. So we can build the foundations. Need level 3. So I'm gonna just gather some resources to hit level. Which one we need? Oh, which one we need? Level 3. Level 4. Level, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna hit level 4 or 5 and I'll see you when I get there. after some leveling up, I cleaned up this area where I gonna build a starter base. Actually got to level 8 and made quite a few building stuff already, so I think you're gonna start with the starter base. I think it's like was literally in the middle. I'm gonna try to build, gonna be like a circle type house. So yeah, I remember it how. Basically put like this. Got this one. And voila. Finally. It was a little bit annoying. But yeah, this is gonna be the size of the starter base. Then expand it, I think. The way I want to build it, it's gonna be two more foundation out. But for now, it's gonna be okay like this. So start with double doors. The make stairs I did. So put down the stairs. Then let's do the windows. Let's do every second. Here, here, yeah, here. And these four walls. And now I just need a roof. So roof gonna be same. And there. And there, and there, and there, and there, and here. And I'm not gonna have enough. Gonna make some more, or... Cool, that's not good enough, so I'm gonna need to get some more wood. Yep. Let's chop down these ones. I need 6, 7, 8 pieces. Around 8 pieces. Shouldn't take long, should be a few more. But I'm missing fiber more than the wood itself. Okay. That's enough around, so it should be fine. I did play this game a little bit in a, you could say, creative version, where you can just spawn the items, just to play around, test how everything works, so... The experience itself gonna be new because I just level up, used the system to level up, so I was in the 60. And usually with games like this I like to start with like exploring how the game works before actually trying start from zero. I think at least for me it makes it a little bit easier. 21, no, 10 should be enough. Yep. I think we're gonna finish the house just in time before nightfall. Level 9, I think we can now make the fish baskets. Start catching fishes. I did loot that house and I got 3 talent books. I got the resin and the ether shards. As well antivir tier. From the little house there. I still need to check out that one, I think there's a few bugs there as well, but when I just downloaded the game, it was like a few weeks ago, I tried to loot the chests inside that house, but at that point I think it was glitched, so I literally couldn't do anything. Let's eat some bananas. So, little pieces. Yep, and... literally had just enough. Okay, so I need a double door. Don't need any more of them. So let's see, task tracer, craft sleeping bag. I think I haven't unlocked that one yet. The weapons. So they're basic ones, wood spear, stone knife, bow, bolus. We actually unlocked quite a few recipes. I just level 9. Use wood barriers, sleeping bag, wood box, manual miner, fish basket, yeah. Can get a fish basket. Wood clothing. Yeah. Some supplies. Bandage. Reeled fish. Wooden spikes. Simple jammer. Yeah, that's basically everything in one type for now. Let's get the door down. And we can call the house. Start the house complete. Yeah, I think what I want to build like a circle tower that goes quite a lot up. And that builds like a barrier all around the territory. And for the hordes, I think I might do some hordes here before I move to the main base location that's over here. So I think it's gonna be quite a while before we get there. So I have to do some tasks. Crafting sleeping bag. Think I have enough? Yeah, I have enough. Play sleeping bag. Play territory frog. We might as well do that. Get all the tasks done. Got the sleeping bag. For now, let's just place it down here. And that's 20 XP. Now we go. Territory flag. Yep, territory flag. Just gonna put it here for now. Yep. So what's next? Craft bonfire. Yeah, we can do that as well. Let's make one. Craft wooden spear, crafting table, doorways, craft a wooden window, single door, face window frame. Yeah. Yeah, I don't have any resources to do any of that. And I just make the bonfire. I think we're running out of the resources, so I'm just gonna go around, gather some more resources. I drop it all. What the hell? I didn't even notice I did that. Well, so here. Bonfire. Did it craft? No, I didn't. Let's just craft one more. I think I accidentally pressed the drop all. I didn't even notice that. So, windows. Double door. Wooden doors. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can craft 5 of them. So it actually looks a little bit nicer. So, right. I just place it in the middle. Don't need that. We don't have anything to cook for now. Yeah. Meat. Fish. So I think next thing gonna be the fishing net. Let's see. What do I need for it? I need wood and rope. 18. How many we need for each? 8. Yeah, so we're gonna go ahead, get some more fiber, and I'll be back when it's gonna be daytime. Well, the night finished, I actually managed to get the level 11. I just basically gathered some fiber. I was just making rope and just gathering some other resources, and yeah, it actually gave quite a lot of XP. But yeah, so yeah, then all down here. That's gonna be our main food income for now. And I can put here, and last one here. And while we are here, might as well check out this house, see if there's any good loot. I think there's at least one, like a chest, somewhere. Open this one. Thinking that one. Just no, here. Yeah, last time I tried, I couldn't open it. But this time at least, gave us some building materials. Not much, but it's free, so why not? I think that's a chest as well. Oh, some mushroom soap. Some meat. Yeah, I think that's a chest as well. Yep. Over here. Leather shards. Sugar cane. And some more wheat. Get up there. Think we're gonna finish up this episode with just completing some more tasks. Got the bonfire, need to light it up, cook meat. Oh, we just got the meat, so that's an easy task as well to fill up. So that's gonna be 2-in-1. Good thing we looted there. Got some free meat, so let's just get some more. Oh, wrong place. And craft two of them. What else we need? Crafting table and tape. Where's the crafting table? Crafting table's here. We need the storage box as well. And I think the tape we can craft inside the crafting table itself. Yeah, it looks like that. Wooden box, stone knife. Gear set as well. We might as well maybe get it done today. Let's put this one right here. Near the window. Next level, nice. Yeah, tape. Fiber. I bought of them. I got quite a lot of fiber actually. Craft two of them. Need stone for this one. Yeah, we can get the full one. Get this one made as well. We got the storage box. So let's put that one down as well. Adjust. Right here. Not much space, but that's good. That's it. Yeah, it's gonna leave the seeds first. Don't need this one as well for now. Might just leave hide as well. I think we can leave everything else in the inventory. Oh, this one. Can leave that as well. Okay, the furnace. This one is just gonna put it here. And yeah, we've got some iron. How many you think about? 39? Not bad, not bad. What do I craft a single door. Oh, no more wood. I need the fiber. One. And the wood. Might as well take it from the floor. I need 5 of them, okay. 3, 4. There's one more here. There's a lot of them. Let's get the door done. Collect any more hides. Even door done. Doesn't show that we crafted it. Think we might need to place it down for the wooden spear. We can do that one. And another one. The spear. Stone knife. One more. That's gonna be another thing done. Knife. Get done. Got a shovel. Shovel. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. Next time we're gonna have more things to do. Off camera I'm gonna collect a bunch of wood, stone, fiber, everything, so you don't need to do that much next episode, so we can just focus on like building, crafting, and getting all the basic gear done. So I hope you enjoyed and see you next time.